Oh god.
What up, guys, and welcome back to another one. Today we're gonna be headed out to the farm with Fred. We're taking him out on his first hunt. I have no idea how it's gonna go yet, but I'm really excited. I hope you guys are excited because this is one of the most requested videos that you guys have been requesting within the last months. Since we got Fred, y'all have been like, Bobby, get him out on a hunt, would ya? That's what we gonna do today. Hopefully it's not too soon, but we'll see. We're gonna have to be careful and cautious with him. But before we get into today's video, I have to give a huge shout out to WoPet for sponsoring this video. A lot of you know that YouTube has been demonetizing a lot of my hunting videos, a lot of my shotgun videos. Actually, all of the shotgun shooting videos, probably 80% of them are all still demonetized. But big shout out to WoPet. They sent me this automatic pet feeder. It's electronic. You hook it up, you plug it in, and right here you fill her up with food. We got Fred's good Purina in there, and it's all electronic, like I said. You got all these settings on here, and what it does is I put it on a timer, and it automatically dispenses food and the right amount that I want for Fred at that time of day, automatically, on a schedule. How cool is that, right? So I feed him a cup in the morning and a cup in the evening, and anymore, I don't even have to get a cup myself. This bad boy just does it for me. But if you want some food at any time, you just hold down this button, and it'll put him out some more food. But if you guys want to check out the WoPet automatic pet feeder, I will link it down in the description below. But I'm done blabbing. I'm gonna get Fred loaded up. Let's get out to the farm. Oh, you want it? You want it, Fred? You want it? Here, look, look, look. Get it, Fred. Come on. Get up here. Come on. Oh, you did it earlier, dude. Earlier, I'm telling you, sit. Good. Earlier, Frederick jumped up in there. He got about halfway, his big old belly stopped him, and he rolled off. But it was one heck of a try, I'm telling you what. We are here today, and guess what we gonna do today? We're doing some hunting with Fred. Now, I've been working a lot of obedience with him. He's doing great. As you can tell, check him out, being a good boy lately. Oh, you want up there now? You want up there? He's doing great. And I figured today, I'm gonna try hunting with him. At least we're gonna shoot the gun around him. I'm gonna have him at a distance on the first go, and then we're gonna do some practice shots around him. I'm gonna have him at a distance, and then if he does okay with that, we might try to hunt with him. Now, the one thing that I'm kind of regretting is not having a leash for him. I do have a collar on him, which I can hold him a little bit there if we do decide to hunt with him, but I'm a little disappointed that I didn't bring a leash. Darn it. If I had a leash, at least I could walk with him, just have the GoPro on the head and shotgun in the other hand. But as you can see, we are back at the dairy farm. So yeah, we're gonna have to go say what's up to Linda. And not only that, we're gonna name the two other cows. You guys came up with some awesome names for the cows, and I really appreciate you guys dropping your comments down below and giving us your names, because there are some funny ones, let me tell you. Fred, you wanna go see Linda? Uh-huh, you wanna go see Linda? But like I said, today is just a trial run. I'm not expecting anything out of Fred today. I'm not expecting him to retrieve a bird or anything crazy. It's basically, we come out here, we do a little bit of starling shooting and pigeon shooting and sparrow shooting, whatever we can get into, and basically just see how Fred reacts to the guns. That's the go-to today. Let's see how he does. I've had a cap gun around him at home a little bit. I haven't filmed it, haven't put it on camera here, and he's done pretty decent with the cap gun. Oh, that feel good, dude. You getting all muddy already, huh? He's like, yeah, dad, this is what I like to do. Now, believe you me, I am so ready to have Fred hunting and retrieving birds, I can't even see straight. But we got to take baby steps here. Well, we got Brad here, Brad and Jordan. You haven't seen Brad since, heck, before the last snow goose hunt, probably. It's been a while. But we just got done filming some stuff for ducks, and Fred did a great job. Now, it's time to shoot the gun around him and see how he does with that. Where have you been, dude?
What up?
Where have you been?
Working my life away.
Yeah, that's all we get to do as parents anymore, huh?
It's a waterfowl season.
Till waterfowl season.
Till waterfowl season.
Till waterfowl season, we might see you again, buddy. Well, Jordan's going over yonder. He's walking out 40 yards. And we got Fred here. What do you think, dude? You ready? You ready? So this is the first shots with Fred. We're going to see how he does with a 12 gauge at 40 yards. Jordan is right at 40 yards. He's waiting on my go. He's looking nice and comfy. Don't know what's going to happen. Come here, Fred. Here. Stay. Good. All right, you're good. What do you think? Here. It's okay. Good. It's okay. Again, like I said, this is the first shots. He heard that. He definitely whipped his head around. He was like, what in the world was that? Now, these are light loads. Again, these are just 1 ounce, 2 3/4 loads. We're not blasting 3-inch or 3.5-inch steel shot out here. All right, you want to come to like 30 yards? Make sure you don't freak out. All right, 30 yards, buddy. Come here. Here. Sit. 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 Good. All right, you're good. Didn't mind it really too much. Good deal. Now again, guys, you're probably like, oh, this is pretty lame. Like, why are you doing that for? He's not even a year old. He's right at 8 months, 9 months old, 8.5 months old. So acquiring him to that shotgun shell, I'm pretty worried about doing it. I don't wanna make him gun shy. If you take him on too strong with it, if you just pile drive him with shotgun shooting and hunting, you can make them gun shy and they can never return, you know? All right, let's get closer. Oh yeah, that's a good boy. It's like 3 shots, he's already used to it. Good deal. All right, let's bring her up to like, what do you say, like 15, 20 yards? That's pretty close right there, huh? Here, sit. All right, Jordan's at about 20 yards. Make it rain.
That means one, right?
Yeah. Didn't mind it at all. Good deal. Now we're getting somewhere, Frederick. Alrighty, guys. So we did up to 15, 20 yards, I think Jordan was at. Now we're going to do Fred right by my side, my gun, the whole 9 yards. Come on, buddy. See how he does. This is the first time. So here, sit. 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 Good. Fred, here. Here. Come here. Come here. Fred, here. Here. Come here. It's okay. Good. It's okay. Come here. Here. That one was a little more. That one got him. You good? You all right? All right. So now we got Fred's bumper. I'm thinking maybe if he knows what he's doing, if we have a goal in mind with the shotgun, it won't be so bad. Fred, here. Come on. Here. 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 Good. Good. Get it. Good boy. Here. Here. Here, Fred. Here. Here, Fred. Here. Here. Come here, Fred. Here. Here, Fred. Here. Here.
He's like, dude, I don't know about that.
So, I don't know, guys. I don't think today, I don't believe he's ready for a full hunt. It would literally, if I went out here and hunted right now, I'd just be chasing him. And I figured this is what it was going to be, but I wanted to bring him out. I wanted to see how he just reacted to a shotgun, plain and simple. He's been doing great at home with the cap gun, but you can tell that it's a big step up. So I am thinking that we're gonna leave him in the truck for this hunt. We're going to go shoot some starlings and shoot whatever we can, but I don't want to make him gun shy. That's my biggest thing. Well, we tried, man. We tried. Now it's nothing bad. This is what I expected to happen. Honestly, I expected to get him out here and get some shots around him. So I'm gonna leave the topper door open, and so he gets all the sound. We're gonna go shoot some birds, so he can hear a lot of popping going on. It's gonna take this type of training. Just basic training, nonchalant training, not direct. I think when you're directly shooting by him, you know, right by the hip and all that, right off the get-go like this while he's young, it's not gonna be good. So nonchalant training and shooting is probably the way to go. Well, got y'all on the GoPro now. Look at you. Leave to old Jordan to get it done before anybody else does. You got yourself a sparrow.
I don't wait for cameras.
Yeah, yeah.
Which I'm going to have to learn, but yeah. You know.
You got a sparrow down. He landed in a puddle.
Yeah, she's all wet.
Yeah. But what I think we're doing today, first time we've had three guns. Old Bradley's out here ready to rock and roll with the, what year is that gun?
1938.
A 1938 A5.
Yeah.
The old A5. Look at her. She's an old humpback gun. Check it out. Fred, have fun. Let's roll. Oh, coming right there to your right. This one right here too. This one. Nice. He's dead. Two birds down. Dude, you have to poke him, dude.
Yeah.
Yep, there he is.
That juvie bird.
Yep, another juvie starling. Check him out. Just browner than brown. No black on him.
Nope, he's a baby.
Well, we're out here cowboying it. You know us. The three amigos now. There's not only two of us, but...
the cow.
Oh, there we go. There's old Linda. What a trooper. She says, hey, can I slip my head through there and give your shirt a nibble?
No.
So we got 64 and 67 that we need to name, and you guys came up with some amazing names, let me tell you. So we came up with two names. Oh, here we go, there she is. There's old 61 right there. We have decided to name you Sheila. Hey, Sheila, old 61 girl, yeah. You wanna lick the camera, oh yeah, you're a good girl. Yeah, oh, well, I thought we couldn't find her, but here is old 64 girl. What should we name her?
No idea.
Someone, there was a lot of people who requested the name Frank. But these are girls. But you know what? There was enough of you that commented Frank. We're gonna name her Frank. Sorry, old 64 girl, your new name's Frank. Yeah. So there we go, we got them named. Thank you guys for dropping a comment down below. Last time we asked you guys, there was a ton of you wanting to name them, but now we got names. Old Sheila and old Frank.
You let him get away.
We tried. We tried. Oh, I thought you had him. Get him. Nice! Oh, did you tag him? I think you tagged him. I don't know, you might have tagged him. Yep, go through this way. The old cowboy. Got some pigeons in the shed here. We're gonna try to bust out. Ready?
Okay.
You ready?
They're gonna come out. They're gonna sweep out that way.
Get ready.
Likely.
Get ready, boys. Get ready.
All right.
Oh God. Woo! They both are dead. Good shooting.
We're big.
Woo! Dude, that was good, dude. Oh, we seen two go in, two came out.
That one got crushed. That one's not hurt near as
yeah,
bad.
Yeah,
I don't think he's in as bad shape as what the other one that you shot, though, was.
You know,
I think
no.
He's at least intact.
Yeah, he's probably intact. Oh, look at him. He's a pretty bird.
It was a white tip, wasn't he?
Yeah, I see that one over there, too. I see him. Here he is. We got us a white tip down. Didn't expect to have some pitch down today, boys. You know, it'd be real cool if he was banded. But that don't happen around here. We kill hundreds of pigeons. Look at him, he is pretty though. Got a little bit of white on the head, white wing. Good looking bird right there.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Got you another pigeon. Got a little white wing action on him too. Not too bad. Nice.
Like a baby.
Oh yeah. Well, there we go. A couple pigeons down, boys. What do we got? We just got
two pigeons, a starling, and a sparrow.
There we go.
We're a Eurasian away from shooting every legal bird in Kansas.
That'd be cool, actually. Still going. Rabbit. Go get him. We got a rabbit. You find him? We got a rabbit. Oh, God. He got him. We got him. Oh, we got a cottontail down, boys. He did.
Look at that, we tagged him. We got a cottontail down as well.
Why not? Now we need a squirrel in the oh
got my goodness. Well, that darn sure wasn't planned. Yeah, we should be getting into some action.
Watch
up here. Oh, good Lord. Electric fence, that ain't good. Oh, get him. Get him, son. Well, we're splitting up a little bit. See if we can get it done a little more. We've already really got it done here, though. Got a cottontail, a starling, a sparrow, two pigeons. Holy smokes. It's crazy what three guns will do instead of two. Wow. Missed. I was looking into the sun too bad. That was a swing and a miss.
How you doing, bud? You liking it? You ain't minding the gunshots?
There's always one in here. We better check this shed before we go. You never know. There's always a starling in here. Or two.
Anybody home?
Anybody home? Oh, yep.
Hey!
It took four shots, but we got him, boys. That boy right there, that boy is dead. Well, here we are. Here's the starling we just all shot. Literally took four shots, but we got him down.
Another one.
Ah, miss. That was a big swing and a big old miss.
That's all she wrote. Three guns. We actually have a decent pile here. Check it out, we got the cottontail, of course. It took all the guns to get that one down, boys. And then we got us a little sparrow, little guy.
Pretty side.
She landed in the water, as you can tell. Then we have two juvenile starlings, an adult starling, and two pigeons. Check this guy out, though. Just a pretty peppered head on him. Good looking bird. Thanks for coming out and cowboying with us, Bradley.
Oh, it's fun. It's real fun.
Old Frederick over here, I wish he could have went with us and retrieved some birds, but this is the first time we're shooting with him, so I wish we could have had him. I wish he could have cowboyed it with us, but it won't be long. It will not be very long until Fred is staying by my side, he's doing what I say, and he isn't minding the guns, and he's concentrated on the birds. If you guys liked today's video, you got to give all of us a big old thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed, guys, subscribe, because we're coming at you with 4 and 5 videos a week. But honestly, guys, without you, I wouldn't be out here being able to do this, having the time of my life with my buddies. Thank you all so much. But we will see you on the next one. Have a good one, y'all. Peace.
I've been getting laid back, baby. You should know that I don't need your criticism.